Hey y'all, this is Archangel Hammer with more Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and yeah. I'm gonna do a test of character.
Mystios, I pray to Poseidon that one as mighty as you would come to aid us. I nearly lost hope, but here you are.
I was told your village was in danger.
Yes. My brother sailed out to take on the soldiers threatening to burn us out. I take a dim view of piracy. But they ambushed his ship and, well, my brother never saw home again.
Sharks are merciless.
How did you know he was killed by sharks?
I have ways of finding things out.
I suppose I won't ask then.
So are those soldiers still threatening you?
Yes, but I have a plan. I'm going to build a warship. One they won't be able to sink. My village will survive.
You seem determined. What do you have left to do?
Too much. There's a detachment keeping the pressure on us, not far from here. It's hard to gather building supplies.
So you need supplies, or you need that detachment?
Well, aren't you as clever as Athena herself?
I'll make those soldiers regret taking up arms.
Many thanks, Mystios.
Then that's where I'll go.
Of course, it's on the Isle of Salamis. Faster than looking for my boat, that's for sure. Could have always stole that one. Yeah, hindsight's 20/20. Surprised the shark hasn't tried to eat me yet. Shouldn't the tide be going out at this time of night? I wonder if anyone's gonna wonder why I'm wearing this armor. Well, because I leveled it up. Only to find out the news that the Abomination armor was a glitch. Oh god, it's still alive. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Right, they can be there south and west, but This is Attica, and I need to go steal a rowboat. Thing is, in the southwest of the isle, all right, let's go to the southwest of the Isle Salami then.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Oh, a pretty eagle. Well, I found an Ostraka.
The last of those soldiers. I owe you my life, Mistios. May the gods watch over
you. Excuse me. A boat! A boat! Not my favorite kind of boat, but a boat nonetheless. Oh, I think I might coast crawl to find a boat with a sail. There was a lot of animals all in one spot. Worked out great for me. Not so much for the animals. Thank you. Oh, so I'm stealing the Mama Corey's boat. Did you just tell me to do something? You know what happens to those that tell me to actually do something? That. He brought it on himself. Seriously, you're gonna sink me just for crossing this aisle?
Rescued a prisoner. He should be on his way over.
Thank the gods. You've done us a great favor.
May your new ship bring you victory. I should get back to that strange woman and let her know what happened.
Yeah. I'm starting to regret this whole walking thing I decided on.
Whoever thought carrying boats across land was a good idea?
I'm in the amphitheater.
Dead man's brother.
Ah, so why did such a man go sailing in shark-filled waters?
He was a pirate, and he set out to fight the soldiers who threatened his family. They sank his ship, leaving him to the sharks.
Nearly tragic. So how did you resolve the matter? That is what you do as a Mystios, resolve matters, right?
The soldiers had already attacked the pirates. For the sake of justice, I returned that attack.
I see. That answer is...
Why are you concerned about my character?
Something will come of it. Very soon, I suspect. But here, take this.
Thank you.
Perhaps. You've proven you could survive the danger.
I'd like to explore this.
Good. You're...
Oh, really?
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, you're
Are they a stranger?
That's nearly amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard you visited for me earlier.
I'll go reclaim your...
I had this on nightmare difficulty. Neat. Well, okay.
I knew you'd be back. The owl knows. She's Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
What are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So you're telling me it's not here?
I left it somewhere safe. It's near an abandoned camp on Egina Island.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Is it because the owls go who? So, to Edina Island. Oh, Gina Island. Of course, there's no way to get over to it either. Peloponnesian, Peloponnesian, la 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 la. I need to kill him at some point. Wonder where he is. Looks like he isn't anywhere around here. Phoebe? Phoebe? Are you Phoebe?
Barton.
No, but same model. Why would I need to use it, girls? I know where I'm going. Booyah, that's a lot of leather.
I found the key. Time to return to that strange woman.
And may I never step foot in these islands again. That was a beautiful butterfly, wasn't it? Where'd it go? Where's my butterfly? There it is. I found a butterfly. I really wish we'd just institute the idea of a rowboat into our ships. What are you talking to him for? Clean up that rope, someone might trip. Die, Athenian scum. Kill the whale!
I am a stellar navigator. Fire, fire, fire.
Found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mistyos. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait, yeah. You're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proving your worth.
Am I now? I'm impressed.
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find the helmet.
All right. Geronimo! I've been here before. Fell into the law a couple times last time I was here. Burn! Burn! All right, they're all dead. Though I feel as though I should probably... lower the difficulty at some point. Shiny. Let's see what I'm about to receive. Okay, so scorpions.
Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon slayer after whom she is named.
Oh god. I gotta get in here.
It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoni defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas.
But I've been here. Yeah, I have. Misleading much.
It is said that a warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoni enjoying her last act of rebellion.
Vofuni's first husband was Pirieres, king of Messene and Sparta. Their sons grew up to be bold princes and kings of Sparta themselves.
Neat.
But Gorgophoni had a second husband, King Oivalos of Sparta, who would bring her even greater children and grandchildren. Helen of Troy, Castor and Polydevkis, Clytemnestra, and many more were her descendants.
This is an interesting little crate. Whatever. Okay. This one looks like fun.
This helmet seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman.
Let's get the hell out of here, shall we? How am I still alive? No, let's not question it. Once again, shouldn't be alive. I just fell in lava 3 times in a row. This water would be boiling. Alright, I think I am far enough out that I can now fast travel back to my boat. And
hand it over.
This quest line. No, stop. I want to dock the ship.
Why can't I go to the Temple of Aphrodite?
That burning island and trapped tomb, you could say they were nearly a challenge.
Even for you. You exaggerate, Eagle Bearer. But did you find the helmet?
Of course I did. But how could you have known about such a terrible place? And who are you to send me there?
Who do you think I am, Alexios? Some say I show great wisdom. Others say I am wisdom herself.
Are you Athena?
Who do you think I am?
You sent me to a graveyard, where I met a desperate man who said Athena herself had sent me to kill him. But I suppose that could mean he only thought you were Athena.
It's unwise to give too much credit to the rantings of a madman.
Then you sent me to a pirate in need, who asked me to help him as he saw fit. Was that a divine test of wisdom, or just practicality?
You sent yourself to a pirate. I merely provided the chance.
A strange hermit with the key. He was even under a statue of Athena's icon, the owl. Did you set that all up as a joke, or is there truth in his beliefs?
So many thoughts in that head of yours. It's nearly too much to contemplate. Make your decision, Alexios.
It seems you want me to believe you're Athena. Mysterious riddles, a helmet of all things to find. It's clever, but obvious.
If this is the case, it is I who should congratulate you on your cleverness. Here, show me the helmet.
I hope this was worth it.
You aren't very principled, are you? One who stands for nothing falls for everything. I've seen all I need to. Here you go.
Thank you.
I hope you've gained some wisdom.
Yes, I've learned that profit can come from the strangest sources.
Hey! You have earned my respect, Alexios. You have earned my respect, Alexios.
Whatever. All right, now. There's another quest I wanted to do. Not that one. No one cares about that one. I should probably kill that one. However, that's the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.